I rarely create baseball vlogs, and I'll get more into why later. But the simple reason is that a true baseball vlog is hard to make. And of course, I didn't do myself any favors by arriving late enough to miss the top of the first inning, which means I have no idea how the Diamondbacks got their 2-0 lead. So, we'll begin with this Diamondbacks pitcher making his major league debut. After the first inning, I made my way to my seat. And of course, in typical Raymond fashion, I got distracted by B-roll on the way and missed the top of the second inning. I sat in section 102, which has a pretty good angle of the action. The problem with this section is that people love to get up and block the view. If you'll ignore the mix of sweat and sunscreen at the tip of my nose, here's my section, which was mostly empty from my row back. I sat four seats down to have more room for myself and my camera. Have you ever wondered why there are nets that surround the field? That's why. One of the reasons baseball vlogs are hard to make is that you have no idea which pitch will result in any meaningful action. So you end up either having to film entire at-bats that result in anticlimactic walks or strikeouts, or you decide not to film an at-bat and that's the guy who launches a home run. Then there's the additional challenge of having to piece together the action you do get in a way that creates something that resembles a story that makes the vlog worth watching.
Hey, it's the Giants.
You also may have noticed another challenge. When you have just one camera, you can either track the ball or track the base runners. And if you try to track them both, then you will often get neither. Anyway, this is the part of the game when the action picks up, so I don't have any more commentary to add the rest of the way.
Thank you.